Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Cells. Alright, let's see. It is still early, so I can probably still make it to Coleman. Probably not make it here and back. Visited two times, and maybe I have already looted then. I don't remember. Can also get here. Fuck it, let's go there. Really? Fighting ahead. Okay, let's go see what it is. Maybe someone needs our help. Maybe not. May looter, nervous looter. Okay. Let's reload. Let's install my weapon. Is it on looters? Yep. Okay. Are they killing each other? I'm okay with that. Yes, they are. Well, you know what? Let them kill each other. They can come for us after they finish. I was going down. Yep. They're getting too far away. They are together. Maybe. Let's see. Zero. Nope. Knockdown, cripple. Okay. That guy's bleeding pretty bad. That guy's bugged, I think. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I'm not getting close enough. But it's no problem. Wait for it. I don't think you're gonna hit me from down there, dude. He's out of ammo too. Fine. Let's kill this guy. Meh. Sir. Put them out of their misery. 8. Oh, it's not bad though. 7. Sure. Ooh, nice. 63 points of damage. Cool. Character is getting better at shooting people. Also, I need to reload my weapons. I don't actually have to reload you. Alright, let's see what they have. Come on. The car is empty. I guess they looted it already. Yeah, crap. Crap, crap and more crap. Fine. Onwards. Actually, you know what? Shit, I can't. Yeah, it's done. You can only use the radio from inside the areas, not from the map. Alrighty. This would be Zombieland. So I'll change to mailing and do this. Someone should be within a job. Can you build anything else? How about some arrows? 7 arrows, cool. 7 arrows. 7 hours. Also, let me do a full save. Not you. You. What's the sound? How do you get in there? Yeah, this place will have a ton of loot that I won't be able to get. Hey, what else is new? Actually. Press it, come on. God damn it, zombies are the best. That's the best. Worst threat. Right now. With their criticals. Alright, let's heal him. I have been really lucky lately. Don't heal it, kill it. That was a nice pun. Or motto. Don't heal it, kill it. Yeah, we'll take the classic do everything outside first. If you went the correct way, that would be great. Hello? Oh, come on. Poor Paul again. Leave poor Paul alone. So it's not Paul, it's Vic. My bad. Why is Vic leading? Okay. Ah, this is how you get in. Or this is another way to get in anyway. Okay. Militia corps. Yeah, I don't think we can reach it. It's fine. See some bullets here. I like that you can see in. Who plays zombie that takes forever? Ah, I'll take that. Alright. Let's wait for it. I really like it when you can actually see inside the buildings. And I really hate it when you can't, when there is a blare or something. Because the developers are too... Well, let's not say too lazy, let's say they don't want to model the interior to show unless you get in. Maybe it's an engine issue, maybe it's a... whatever issue. Still don't like it. Alright. Like how they have all these huge containers of fuel and you can never actually loot them. Discarded food. I'll take the ketchup. Can I get in here? No. Alright. So I guess you can only get in from the front. I've been watching the latest Pillars of Eternity video, which was great. There were some people whining about not getting XP when you kill creatures, which this game actually also does. It's a goal based, like Vampire the Masquerade, another Deus Ex, other really good games. Alright. I personally like this style of player development more, instead of getting experience when you kill an X amount of creatures, like let's say 100 goblins per level. It's better to get experience for completing quest lines or goals, if you prefer. Yeah, I see you. 70... 80, that's better. And I'm still this, of course. The other guys are really far away. Nah, I'm not sweating. I guess he gets to play. And he has a good helmet. Maybe armor too. That's a rotting soldier, that's why. Let's see if he actually drops that, or it's just... I think... what you see is what you get, but I'm not sure. I guess we'll see. Nope, nope, it's not. What's the scrap? When you see someone with the appropriate armor, you should be able to loot them and get that armor. Of course, he didn't, you know, actually... maybe he didn't have it in his stats, but only his model. Which also is not something really great. Nope, nope, nope. Why are you leading Vic? Let Paul first, since he has more action points. And he can kill in one. Okay, dead firefighter. Fine. Probably time to start dropping shit like this. But for now, someone else will loot. Like you. Get this. Fuel. Alright. That guy looking in my way. Yes, he is. Oh, they had a nice shelter as well. Ahí. The upstairs guy heard us too. Or saw us, whatever. That weird pose is still not fixed. Although I don't think there has been a patch lately, so of course you missed. That. This is also weird. What? I didn't realize he was down here. My bad. Thankfully, bad killed him. Okay, there's more people upstairs. As you can see, yeah, the engine's not the best. Or it's used anyway. Well, let's go. Can I go this way? No. Okay, can I go that way? Nope. I guess I'm going this way then. Let's start getting in here. Oh, I can't see anything. Where is everybody else? Down, great. Yeah, go up. Sure, close the door. Ah, missed. Be able to kill him. No damage. Nice. I like the counter attacking. That's a nice mechanic. I'm guessing more enemies will come. Something from there. I don't know. I don't see anyone here. Who the hell? Ah, there we go. I was about to say, who the hell is preventing me from ending my turn? There are still people preventing me. Oh. Hope I won't have to do DVDs, DVD player. I'll have to do everything else in turn based because that would be annoying. Where is the enemy? Ah, there she is.